here's some of the other symptoms of runner's knee, because there's one in here that I think, if you're a runner, you've probably heard once or twice. I mean, I certainly have. I'm not a big runner, but I mean, I do it when I work out. The popping or cracking sounds in the knee, which we get. A lot of that you'll get when you come up and down, and there's a lot of that that's, it's not necessarily debilitating in any way.
No.
Tell us exactly what that is when we hear that cracking.
The popping or cracking could just be abnormalities in the structure of our joint. It doesn't necessarily mean that there's a pathology. It doesn't mean that there's anything that's being damaged per se. It's kind of like driving down a bumpy road, and that could be the surfaces of your knee. It's just going over a bumpy road, and it's hitting it, and it's but it's not causing pain. So it could just be just how you're built, really.
So it's not arthritis, or is it a portend of arthritis?
It can be. It's a very generalized term to say that it's arthritis, or to say that the popping in my leg is caused by arthritis. Can it lead to arthritis? Potentially. Could it be completely benign? Probably.
Okay, let's take it from two aspects. Mm-hmm. The physical therapy that someone can do on their own mm-hmm. to help them feel better, and the physical therapy that you would put people through in order to feel better.
The physical therapy that would need skilled guidance typically is an injury that's been lasting longer than you probably want to be dealing with. A lot of times, runners over the years, most people don't just start running at a certain point in their life. They've either been runners or develop a program. Hopefully, they don't just go gung-ho and start going too ambitious with their running, because that's where you can develop some other issues. But in terms of home rehab, a lot of runners have learned over time that they've learned how to stretch, they've learned how to properly exercise, they've learned how to just kind of treat themselves in a sense. A physical therapist is typically used when those measures no longer work. A lot of people have the access to the internet. There's a lot of resources out there that allow you to almost treat yourself, but it's when you really can't get over that hurdle mm-hmm. That you need a physical therapist or another professional that could really help you.